Well, I think the Shelly Cashman series is just fabulous. It has such depth and breadth of content. We've looked at other series by plenty of other authors, and nothing else really stacks up to Shelly Cashman at all.
One of the things that I like about it is the visual aids that they share, the training. Also, a lot of times with the skills exams, the students like to see the hands-on, the office being live inside the actual environment. That's one of the things that they like about it. It's very real to them.
I think the thing that really got me hooked on them, the first year I ever taught a course in basic programming, and we were not using a Shelly and Cashman text, and their basic programming had just come out, and the areas my students had problems with, they seemed to be able to solve them.
It makes it easier because when a student have a question, I can refer them exactly to the page and the steps to go back to refer to.
I like the fact that the book uses pictures, screenshots, something that matches the software that they're using from home. And I think that's one of the best things the students like point out in the book, that they can see if they made a mistake within the application because it doesn't match the book.
The project-based and the meaningful, I mean, there's a lot of meat to the lab exercises at the end of each chapter.
And the students, there's always something in there that they learn. They're always, I know everything about computers. And then by chapter three, they're like, whoa, I don't know so much about computers. It's excellent.
To me, the book, it gives a lot of extra steps, a lot of extra labs for the students to complete. They get plenty of practice. They have three different chapters per application. So the students have a lot of material that they can refer to get the skills that they need.
We've been using the Shelly Cashman series since 2003.
We've been using it, I hate to say, as long as I can remember. No, since the early 90s.
We've been using the Shelly Cashman series books for 70 years.
I think I've been using the Shelly Cashman series about 25 years.